What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Trey.
And you got Emmy.
And today we are back
with another video.
Anyways, guys, we are back with another video. Today, this video will be called the
How Will You Know Me Challenge.
So, if you do not know what that is, basically what it is, pretty much, is that it's these, like, the Necho pads thingy that I'm going to put on my stomach or whatnot, and
we're
going to
hook them up to this, and I'm going to ask Trey Dion, a pookie bear, a couple of questions, and if you get it wrong,
I don't know, guys. If I do something, I never use this. I don't even know what it is. Like, clearly, we just opened it up. So, I don't know. We'll see how it works.
We shall see.
So, anyway, guys, don't talk about my fat pack. I just ate, so I'm kind of full. So, yeah, don't talk about my fat pack. Man, God, this stuff better not hurt, man. I really hope this don't hurt, but we're just gonna find out how bad it is. God, dog, man, this stuff sticks. Oh, it's gonna pull my hair through. Anyways, there's a hope. Anyways, hope this is not that bad. She gonna ask me 5 questions on about her, things that she supposed to told me.
Let's see, because the other day I asked him a question.
Guys, whatever. Hey, don't put it all the way on 10. You have to start slow.
I start with 6. That's
what? Oh, shit! What did you just say? Oh, no! Oh, no! No! Oh, shit! Oh, no! I ain't doing that one, no. Did
you feel it?
It didn't do nothing. Dude, yes it did, bro. Turn that junk down. Oh, so I'm gonna just jump like that for no reason. Okay. Turn that junk down.
You did jump right there for no reason.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna put this on you while you're sleeping.
Look, and it got on the...
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm just a crybaby, bro.
Shit.
Turn it off. Yeah. Turn this shit off. Shit hurts.
Yeah. She just scared me. I felt it on my finger.
Yeah, this guy. Hey, that ain't true. Like, chill out. Chill out, bro. Chill out. This, hey, this hurt for real.
It hurts. I was like, what the hell?
Chill out, Abby. Hear me that one. What did I sign up for this, bro?
You broke it. Oh, no, you did. I thought you was lying, bro. That's your something you did.
Anyways.
Okay, now that right, I know the
story. Start off at 1, bro. Hey. Come on, chill out, bro.
All right. First
you gotta
question.
Sit down.
Okay. First question.
Wait, nigga, wait till I get the question right away. how is it? Your favorite color is rose gold. Chill out. Come, hey, it's beating, bro.
What is my favorite color, Trey?
Yeah, sure. Hey, nah, chill out, bro. Chill
my
out.
My favorite color is not rose gold, sweetheart.
What is it?
It's pink.
Pink? What is pink? What is pink?
It's not rose gold. You're supposed to know that.
Man. Turn that off, bro. Mm-hmm. This stuff hurts, bro. Mm-hmm. Come on, that's question one that I got right.
You got wrong, because my favorite color is hot pink. You just want to get shot, okay?
Come on, man. Don't be playing with this stuff, bro. For real, I can die from this. Don't go right there.
You're
okay. Continue to have fun with it, because just know. All right, come on, I got that right. That's one question. Right.
No, you got that wrong.
I got that right.
You got that wrong. My color is not rose gold. Why you gonna make it seem like you was right?
What you gonna shock me with?
Uh-huh. You was wrong.
Okay, but rose gold in the pink room, but okay.
Okay, I'm gonna let y'all just try. Please comment below and let him know that rose gold and hot pink are two different colors. How old were you when I first met you?
I was 26 and you was 21.
Wrong.
How was that wrong?
I was 20, dude. I didn't turn 21 until next year.
Dude, you...
I was 20 when you first took me out on my date.
No, because Jay took your 21 pictures, bro. Your 21st
picture. And we'll be talking before my 21st picture.
All right.
Second question. Wrong. I have fun with this, baby. Woo! What was the first movie that we saw together?
50 Shades of Grey.
Yeah, I didn't get
you
one because I felt bad for you.
Don't worry, y'all, one more question.
What's my favorite movie?
Your favorite movie?
Love movie.
Your favorite love movie? Have we watched it together?
No, we haven't watched it together.
So how would I know?
But we got it down here and I got it. Yep, I bought it and I told you it was my favorite
one. It's the one with the little pink cover on it. Come on, don't tell me. Not pink, but the blue, like the sky blue cover. Oh man, what's the name of that movie? It's not even down there no more. Oh, there it goes, right there. Okay. It's right underneath Almost Christmas. And right before Lion King.
What is that?
I can't see it. Notebook, The Notebook. Yeah.
Ooh, I was about to max it out at 10. Max it out at 10. You know what? For giving me a hard time. There you go. Get it.
Oh, yeah, it's only beat. I'm good.
Eddie.
Oh, all right. No, I'm done. That's it, bro. That's it.
Eddie. All
right, I'm going to show you how it is.
No, I already know how it is. Don't you put that shit. We're gonna be fighting. Don't do that.
That junk hurt, bro. Like that real life hurt. Like that stuff hurts. Anyway, guys, that about wraps it up for this video. My stomach hurts. Like it hurts, real.
So I want you to let all my subscribers know how important it is to learn.
Okay, but I know you.
Yeah, you do. But
matter of fact, guys, if you guys want to see a part two to this, to where I ask her questions about me, see how well she know me with the same setup, comment down below. Because I guarantee she don't know, but like she thinks she do.
I do.
Okay.
You know why I know you like.
Anyways, guys, so that wraps it up to the video. If you want to know that, just let us know down below.
You just gonna ignore me?
Just let us know.
You just gonna ignore
me. Peace.
You just go. Peace.